What is up, guys? And as you can see, if you've been on my channel for like a couple of years, this was one of the first series I did for Walking Dead. You might be wondering why I'm back on this thing. Well, as a title, the description, pretty much all the thumbnails suggest, I'm going to be playing 400 Days, which I got off Steam Summer Sales, which was a bloody good deal, because it came out like a couple of days before the Summer Sales and everyone got it. I was going to lay back a bit and just see how much it would be, and I got it for some cheap amount of money. You know what Steam Summer Sales like. You can pick up, I picked up Bioshock Infinite for like 16 quid or something when it's still around 35 quid. So I'm gonna figure out how to get onto 400 days. I think it's gonna be this one. Will it be on the same file? There we go, special episode 400 days. Like, if you've been on my channel for a couple of years, this is one of the first series I did. Like, it's way back in days we had a shit desk microphone, which like made my voice sound like I was at other side of the room with a tinny voice and stuff like that. But so yeah, and I've got a bit more fluent when I'm talking now. Before I was like loading dot 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 dot, you know, just saying what's on the screen rather than talking about shit like the weather. Like the weather that's going on right now, bloody hell. It's like, it were raining yesterday but it's sunny today, so it would have been perfect to record yesterday because it's nice and chilly. But I normally have my window shut so the neighbours don't shout up at me and make loads of background noise, but what a knob. I said don't call me. Danny! I'm gonna turn my phone off. Hang on. Oh, me trying to be a professional, then Danny doesn't do that. But yeah, what was I saying? The weather, like, it was pissing it down with rain. I mean, raining, you know, I don't mean to say pissing it down with rain, but you know. It was absolutely fucking it down, basically. And so yeah, it would have been perfect for me to record yesterday because it's nice and cool in my room then. I know the left window open because it would have been nice rain and no one would have been outside, but today it's sunny, so I thought I'd shut my window. And ooh. And so my room was roasting. I don't want my fan on because I can't be bothered. So we'll just get through this. I'm going to record it all as one thing, so I'll not say like goodbye, just come and subscribe. Just like halfway through the series when when the video ends, just like, come and subscribe, show a bit of support for the series, and grow my channel. Make it grow. I want to make videos for more people. And yeah, this is just the same scene for Pit and Butch in a zombie game. Like, all these people went missing. Like, and it's really weird. Like, I'm not sure if we do that in the United Kingdom. Like, put up posters of, like, missing people. So yeah, but do put up missing pet signs of the occasional, like, missing child, because like people kidnap people. Use this. Guess we'll go from left to right. We'll do this. Is this Glenn's brother or something? Watch, it'll probably turn out to be Glenn's brother from a series, or cousin, or something or other. And I'll whack myself with a microphone because I've got it a bit further away from my face, because like I did it on Sonic quite close to my face with no tinny. That's rude. Shooting someone. Is it running into a zombie or something? A drugstore? Is this where we started in the series? It's all gonna be linked together, I think. I'm gonna say, like, never throw evidence away until you know that it's gonna be absolutely. Oh, brilliant. They found me. I said, like, that was boxed in the corner, like, either way, they would have found it no matter what. 2 days into the. Why do they always turn it off? I want to know what's going on. That's important to have a radio on. I get shouted at work just for like not answering my radio, so. That's what I feel like right now.
What the hell, man? What? You know. Cut it out. Jesus, you guys.
You gonna make me?
Yeah.
Hey, Vince, Justin's gonna make me.
Vince, I'm making him hot. I've got to be arsehole league, because that's what.
You're making me hot. I knew it. I got that Latin heat you can't resist. Come here, boy.
Settle down, assholes.
He started it.
Hey, man. How about you open the fucking window?
It's a prison bus, asshole. The window.
Hey, Justin. See that guy in the beat up truck? I'll bet he lives in that truck now. You probably got his whole house. Life savings. Shit. I bet you stole his dog. You steal his dog, man?
I wasn't stealing from guys like that. Anyway, better than stealing his virginity.
Oh!
Seriously, I was falsely accused.
Pedo.
Was she 15?
Damn it, it ain't like that.
You telling me there wasn't a star witness waiting around in your white van? I'm shocked.
You were convicted, Danny. Gotta admit that much.
Oh, come on, Vince. That don't mean I did it.
My lawyer's gonna be hearing.
Tell you
about
what, guys. I ain't afraid to say it.
I'm
missing my girlfriend right now.
I'm guessing she's pretty pissed at you.
It's worse than that, man. She won't talk to me. Haven't heard her voice in months. Really messing with me, like, for real.
Just let it go, man.
I want to, but, you know, I love her, man.
Forget about her. Not worth holding on to that guilt.
Yeah.
Danny, I know
I'd never forget my girlfriend if I went to prison. But I won't go to prison in the first place, because I love my girlfriend, and I don't want to be in prison. And make the right decisions.
How many lives you wrecked, kid?
Who cares?
How did the hell up in here? I'm getting dehydrated. Hey, how about some water back here?
Shut up. I thought you took the stand and cried your eyes out.
I'm telling you again.
Didn't you lose your shit and tell them you didn't know what you were doing?
Oh, I'll set you. I lied. Turns out I'm good at that.
You lied on the stand? See, that's the kind of shit I could never do.
Religious?
No, man.
Watch a lot of cop shows?
Nope.
What then?
You should have been a man about it.
I can't believe I'm getting my moralistic shit kicked in by a couple of
people.
You wanna know the funny thing? I don't regret any of it. I carried my victims for years. They knew what they were getting into. And now here I am, and there they are. Wall Street assholes pulling the same.
It's true, some people fall into these traps because they're idiots. Like, you hear all this stuff about, like, fairground stuff.
Like a pyramid scheme. Fuck Wall Street.
Fuck Wall Street.
Fuck Wall Street.
Like, you hear all these people, like, falling into fairground traps. It's apparently the fairground person's fault. Just don't go on fairground stuff. Like, it's all over the news and stuff. They're going to cheat you. So it's just don't do it. And then I don't know. They shouldn't do it, it's just a dilemma.
Business, know what I'm saying?
You know, I don't actually know a thing about you, Vince. Maybe he's a priest.
Yeah, Father Vincent.
Bust. I killed some assholes.
I killed some assholes.
Whoa, damn.
He's not lying. Are you?
And how do you know?
Like I said, I'm good at lying. And he's not.
What do you think? Do I look like I'm lying?
No. No, you don't.
How'd they get you?
Cops caught up to me before I ditched the gun.
You gotta be kidding me. Man, you're bad luck, Vince. Bad luck, Vince! That's not bad. What do you think, Justin?
What the fuck are you gonna do about
it? Fuck you!
Fuck me? Fuck you, motherfucker!
Oh, brilliant.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
What the hell is going on?
Crabtree,
right,
knock it off!
Stereotypical prison black,
hey,
black
there,
people
man.
Much. Jesus.
They just need to work it out.
They're doing more than working it out.
I'll just leave him to it.
Don't make me come back.
He's gonna kill him, Vince.
Let the guard handle it, guys.
Fuck that. We gotta get in there.
You do not want to get in the middle of that shit, Danny.
Vince, you're the tough guy here. We gotta get in there, right?
I'm not doing any more time to save some stupid asshole.
Where's your empathy, man?
Help him, Danny.
What's that?
Speak up, boy. I can't
hear. Chain's too short.
Crabtree, I'm warning you one
He's
last
not
time, goddammit!
You gotta get in there!
Get yourself in there and wake that shit
Come
up,
on,
there.
Man!
Come on, boy, get back there!
Okay, asshole, let him go!
Get in between
them. Why is there a shotgun involved?
Crabtree? Last
what
warning! Knock
him
out!
Go, goddammit!
Why was there a shotgun involved? They're all unarmed.
Get
those cuffs off him, man!
Son of a bitch.
What the hell was that?
He made a move on me!
Yeah.
I don't know.
The asshole had it coming.
How did he have this coming?
He's,
Fuck! You gotta call someone, man!
What?
I'm calling this in.
Don't call it in here. Just wait, okay? Just give me a damn minute.
You killed that guy. You gotta deal with it, man.
I just need a minute. I need a minute to think.
You ain't got a minute.
Shut up, you hear me? Just shut your mouth.
Are you gonna kill everyone on the bus now?
Okay, calm down. Take it easy. Quit waving that thing around before you get someone else killed.
Oh, you gonna get smart with me now?
Vince, it's okay. Just back off. We all need to take it down a notch.
You really want to pull that trigger again, son?
Do it. Do it!
Thanks, man.
What the fuck?
Ah! Zombies! In the middle of nowhere!
Jesus.
Oh my god. Hey, you need to call someone. You hear me? We need to.
Oh, what a bell end.
Jesus.
Okay.
Back up.
Fuck.
Thinking time.
You can't reach us.
You sure about that?
That ain't gonna get.
Let me say, zombies will just tear their ankles off to get to food.
Come on! We gotta do something!
Weapon!
Find a weapon.
Right, man. Yeah. Where's the guard's gun? Yeah, the gun. Good thinking, Justin. Where the fuck is it?
I think he fell on.
Oh, that's fantastic.
Oh, fuck me. Get the gun, man.
Get up, Vince.
Come on, don't lag on me, game. Got it.
Shoot this asshole, Vince. Do it.
Best is attracting more zombies, though. Oh.
That's it, man.
Sorry.
Man, I can't believe this shit. Can you believe this shit, man?
No.
We gotta find some way to get out of here.
Can't do anything until we get out of these damn chains. Maybe he's got the keys on it. Nothing.
Well, it's never that simple, is it?
If the keys aren't on him, then where the hell are they?
He must have left them up front.
Okay, so we've got to get up front. Oh.
Maybe we finally caught a break.
Danny,
hey,
no.
Buddy! What the fuck?
God damn it, Danny. You always put your fucking foot in.
You, man.
Gotta get out of here before any more of them show up.
Oh, so more of them show up.
That's not gonna hold.
Vince! Fire the fucking gun!
The chain was through that loop at 12 again before. The chain's busted.
Take out the windows!
Whoa, watch it.
Ain't gonna work.
Pull it.
Pointless. How the hell are we gonna get out
There's
of
gotta
here?
Be a way. Can't we just shoot off the chains?
No way.
Wouldn't cut through.
What about the cuff? If we shoot one of those off, the chain will slip right out.
Are you fucking insane? What do you think is gonna happen if you fire a shotgun that close to someone's
gun? Well, what do you think's gonna happen if we don't get the fuck out of here? Vince, give me the gun. We gotta do this.
My gun. Oh, I've got to shoot off someone's foot.
Vince, what the fuck?
You're
gonna do me and not this rapist fuck?
know you got the balls, man, okay? I know.
I know you think I'm an asshole, but...
Shut up.
Sorry.
No, you can't!
Vince, I have a family. Please...
Boom!
Shit, still attached.
Again, do it!
Oh, that's horrible. I would never do that in my wildest dreams. Something tells me he's gonna come back in the next series I do. Wait, is that it? Is there any more? Oh, I've got an idea. Like, for each episode, I'll just do like one character, so it's gonna be 5 episodes. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed this episode. So, like, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one where we'll be doing Wyatt, who looks to be some sort of vet, maybe.